What's up guys, your boy Chess back with another video. Thank you guys so much for coming back to my channel. If you guys are new, please hit that red subscribe button for the kid. Today we have a special guest. We got Mr. Beanhead. If you guys do not remember my boy Nasty, alright man, fuck out the shot. If you guys do not remember my boy Nasty, he's been in a couple videos with me. So if you guys could tell by the title today, we are trying to get my boy Nasty a date. And it's not just any date, the long distance relationship on Omegle. So let's see if we can actually complete this.
What's up my boy?
Oh, nice. What's up, audio?
Hey. Now, I have a question for you.
Okay. All right, so you see my lovable boy right here, right?
Here. How do you rate my boy right here? Get a little closer, man. I don't think she can see you, man. What do you think of my boy on a 1 to 10?
10.
Truthfully.
6.
Oh, you think he's a 6?
Yeah.
What do you say, man? You gotta be nice. Say thank you.
Thank you.
That's nice, man. Now, what about me?
Eight? Seven?
Wow.
All right, man. Thank you for joining this conference call. Seven, nigga. What?
Hello.
Hey, what's up?
Yo, I'm into that gothic shit, too.
Hold on. He's talking.
Shut the hell up, man. We had a question before you skipped because he's being weird.
You see my friend right here, right? Where's the camera?
Yeah.
What do you think he is on a scale of 1 to 10? Truthfully, on a 1 to 10. I really want to know.
He kind of looks like that me from the way where he just beats everybody. It's
0.5. Oh, okay. Thank you. It got cut off, guys. I'm so sorry. But she said Nasty right here looks like the guy from the Wii channel that beats people up. She's talking about the guy that's really good at boxing. You know who that is? That black dude that's just beating the shit out of everybody. So she said he looks like him. So I'm sorry they got cut off. My screen recording actually turned off. So let's get into some more people.
A horny female. That.
What are you looking at?
Yeah, I don't know, man. That's literally like a 15-year-old girl. I can't do this, man.
I can't do that, man. That's so strange.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello, world.
Someone seems excited.
How are you?
I am awesome.
Fine. Can you stop being weird, man? What the? I'm guessing you're having the problem that every person you run into is touching themselves, right? Or is that just me?
Yes and no. I mean a lot of interesting people on here, but that's not all I've been seeing.
That's pretty nice. So where are you from?
You guys just looked very sweet, like very like vibey. And so
I was like, yes.
Where are you from?
I'm from South Africa.
This time for Africa.
But I'm living in Ireland.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you're the traveler, huh? That's pretty cool.
We are from the USA. We are from, you ever heard of New Jersey?
I have.
Yeah, sadly, we live here.
So yeah, this is the first time we're ever doing like this, you know, this whole Omegle thing. And it's rubbing me the wrong
just
way.
Just being faced with inappropriate stuff.
It's not even that. It's just like some of these things turn him on, but he's a little weird.
You know what I mean?
That's the stuff that he likes.
But anyway, I had a question for you.
I had a question for everyone. You see my boy right here, right? My lovable nut here.
Now, if you look past like everything that's on his face, what would
you truly rate my boy right here?
This dude right here, like on a 1 to 10, truthfully, what would you rate my boy right here?
Well, since I haven't gotten to know you guys very well, but just from like face-to-face first experiences, I low-key probably like an 8 out of 10.
Oh, you hear that, boy? Now, what do you say to the nice lady?
Thank you. And you are 12. You are sexy, motherfucker. God
damn. All right, man. You gotta time him out.
I really appreciate the talk, man, and you know what? Keep striving
out
there.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, man.
Can we go on a date?
I have a boyfriend.
You know, I got it. It doesn't matter.
Is this nigga serious?
Bro, I don't think they're really ready to, long-distance relationship, man. But thank you. I will keep him out of the shot. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.
It's nice talking to you.
You too. Subscribe. Not too bad. Someone finally genuine.
What the fuck is this, man?
So oh, my man.
Yo.
Yo, yo, yo.
Hey. Yo. Yo. Hey. You think my nigga cute right here, boy?
Yo, hell yeah.
Yeah.
You a gay ass nigga.
Yo, wait. Yo. You're the kid Laurel, right?
You really got curved by someone in South Africa. That's crazy. You a whole different type of ugly, my nigga. Well, guys, that is the end of the video. We tried to find as many females. We found two solid people, and one of them was very genuine, so it's nice to know that there's still some genuine people out there. As a whole rate of today, my boy Nasty gets a whole 7.5, because she gave my boy an 8. First girl gave him a 7. She gave him a 6, and she gave me an 8 first, then she took it to a 7. So I feel disrespected that she even thinks, like, this dude looks a little bit better than me. Like, look at him, man.
You had a 7.
I had a 7.
He had a 7, everybody.
Guys, comment down below if you really truly think that this coffee bean ass nigga looks better than... I ain't trying to be conceited, man, but I don't know, guys. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys are new to the channel, hit that red subscribe button for the kid. And please make sure you go check out my boy's Nasty video.
Nasty Greasy Love. Follow me on Instagram, that boy Nasty.
All right, we didn't ask all that. Make sure you go check my boy's channel out. It's your boy Chess, and it's your boy Nasty, and we'll see what.
Peace.
And we'll see what.
I don't know.
We'll see you next time. Welcome to Shreds, Saucy.
Whoop, whoop.
Bentley, talking. Hit him up if he team locking. I keep a tech when I'm walking. Hands off the wheel when I'm parking. It's still a Mary for the denim.